Officials from the U.S. Army Space and Missile Defense Command, Army Forces Strategic Command, began 2 days of meetings and briefings at the Army Research Laboratory, September 7. Home-on-home style workshops bring two organizations together to share information and discover areas for potential collaboration.
We very much want to support SMDC in whatever way we can, and so that's why I think this is a really important meeting for us to have, one we should have had a long time ago, really, so that we can get together and you can see what our areas of expertise are and how you can take advantage of the research that's going on here.
The SMDC Technical Center at Redstone Arsenal, Alabama, has the mission to research, develop, test, and integrate capabilities for material solutions in tactical space, high altitude, missile defense, cyberspace, directed energy, and other related areas of technology.
But our goal is really to look at where we can leverage each other.
Scientists and engineers from both organizations gave detailed briefings on their research activities.
And what our expectation is that somewhere in there we find a way to perhaps work with each other, collaborate, leverage each other in such a way that the Army gets something better than it had if we didn't meet. That's a pretty good expectation.
For ARL-TV, I'm David McNally.